An informed source revealed, on Sunday, that Iraqi judges persuaded countries to remove Iraq from the list of countries financing terrorism. The source said, a high-level judicial delegation consisting of Judge Ali Jaffet, Judge Iyad Mohsen Damid, and Judge Zia Jaffer, succeeded in convincing the voting countries to remove Iraq from the list of countries financing terrorism. He stated that this came during international negotiations held in Bahrain,